Yo, we actually did it. 3,000 subscribers. No, I actually hit this 2, 3 days ago, and yeah, that's insane, dude. Like, thank you guys so much. And I didn't even upload, and I've gained 200 more subscribers, and oh my god, you guys are just insane. Thank you guys so much. In this video, I'll be releasing my brand new 3,000 subscriber texture pack and my render settings on Vegas Pro. Anyways, without further ado, let's get into the video. Also, join my Discord server. I'll be active there, and if you want to chat with me, yeah, you guys can in my Discord server. Anyways, without further ado, let's get into the video. All right, guys. So first game on, and this pack is really clean. Like, so many of you in my Discord server have been like spamming in general, like, release the pack, and here we are. So this texture pack wasn't really a 3K special. I was just like making a pack just for me, but so many of you were like asking me to release the texture pack. So yeah, I decided to do that. But anyways, this texture pack is made by me and Fizz Texture Packs. He is my pack maker, but I just collabed with him because I think I am pretty good at pack making. I have 2 years of experience. So the pack looks really cool. And the sword, I just love it so much, dude. Like, the diamond sword, dude, is really good for Skywars, Bedwars. I don't know, like, any game mode, I guess. So, okay, it's this map. Hopefully I don't get side rush. Okay, I'm not. Dude, do you even know how to sprint? I feel really sorry for this guy. Okay. So, also, I got accepted for partnership with Mantle, but my cape isn't done yet. As soon as the cape releases, I will be doing a giveaway on that. So if you guys want me to give away my mantle cape, make sure you comment down below if I should. But I don't know, dude. Like, if I buy the cape, I get a 50% off, because basically the 50% goes to me. So yeah, as soon as it releases, I'm probably gonna host a mantle giveaway on my Discord server. Oh yeah, if you guys haven't joined my Discord server, make sure to join that. Like, I'm pretty active there, and you guys can get a chance to chat with me. Also, I wanna leave a huge shout out to KyleXD. Like, this dude helped me grew from 200 subscribers to 1K in just 2 months. Like, this guy gave me a shout out, and my channel kinda blew up in subscriber count. Like, I used to gain like so many subscribers. Like, back then I gained 2 subscribers per day. Like, for my audience size, I had around 200 back then, and that was so much, dude. That was so much. Today, I gain around 40 subscribers per day, and oh my god, the support from you guys is just mental, dude. Seriously, the support from you guys is just mental. I see some people who have watched my channel from 60 subscribers coming back, and yeah, now I have a really big audience. Like, I'm not really the biggest channel in the world, but for me, 3,000 subscribers is just a lot, dude. Seriously. That's just me. That's just me. It's kind of hard to like adjust. I even though I have 3K subs, I still feel like a child with 100 subscribers. Dude, like I think I should void. Yep. I'm a void. Wait. Red fill in the void. Oh, okay. GG's, dude. Let's go. All right, so what you want to do now is open Vegas Pro. If you guys don't have Vegas Pro, just search it up on YouTube how to get it for like free or something. But if you already have it, click this gear icon first. Before we go to like any other settings, click this gear icon and click resample mode to smart resample. If you don't have this enabled, the motion blur won't really like, yeah, it won't really appear. So just click apply and click OK, and you just select any clip dragger here. I'm just gonna render it now. So I use Magix AVC slash AAC.mp4. I'm gonna click anything here. Okay, I'm gonna click this customized template, and I'm gonna name it like Repsys Render, like that. And resolution, I use 4K for my videos now. Like, back then I used 2K, but it didn't really look good, so I use 4K now. Profile high, frame rate. Okay, so if you record in 240 FPS like me, set it to 60 FPS. If you record in 120 FPS, set this to 29 FPS or 30 FPS. Because I record in 240, I'm gonna select this. All right, so I just leave this on default. So for the bit rate, I use CBR, and I use 130 million. And encode mode, the fastest encode mode is AMD VCE. And I use low latency, high quality. And for this, I use CBR. And there we go. That's basically my renders. Make sure to copy these. Here's my audio settings. I set this to 160 because I record in that much in OBS. System, I don't know what this is. I just leave it in default. And rendering quality. Use best for this. Stereo, I don't know what this is. Use project settings. Color space, I use the default. For the color range, I use full because it'll look way better than if you set it to limited. But if you have a pretty bad computer and your computer like couldn't really handle it, just set it to limited. So that's basically it for my Vegas render settings. Anyways, let's just get into the pack showcase. Okay, so we're in the pack showcase world. So here are the ores. I guess nothing special. Yeah, by the way, this is like the golden and this is a diamond. Diamond kind of looks similar to golden because this is a red and golden texture pack. So let's go to the nether and basically it's just like 1.14 textures, nothing special. Let's go to the particles and the particle looks really clean, not gonna lie. So here is the sky, like yeah, it looks really cool. Like that part is really bright. Why isn't it turning nighttime? Let me just do that manually. So this is the nighttime sky and this is the daytime sky. So basically I like the daytime sky more because yeah, it looks really cool in my opinion. Okay, so here are the swords. Here are the fire and items. So yeah, there you go. That's the diamond ore. Looks really cool in my opinion. And all right, let's get to the weapons. So here it is. Here's the wooden sword. Looks really clean. The golden sword, stone sword, iron sword, and the diamond sword. And here is the fishing rod. And this is the bow. Looks really good in my opinion. And this is the healing pot. The the healing particle. It looks really cool in my opinion. Alright, so let's go to the armor here. So this is the armor. This is the red armor. I mean, this is the diamond armor. I'm sorry. Diamond armor, golden armor. Yeah, basically that. Alright, let's go to the food. This is all the food, I guess. So the golden apple is just 1.14. And this are, here are the axes. It looks really nice in my opinion. Like, the diamond axe looks really smooth. Like, pretty much the axes looks really smooth. And this is the lava and the water. Looks really cool too. But yeah, I think that's it for this pack showcase. Let's just get into the outro. Alright boys, so yeah, before we end off the video, I just want to advertise the server. No, I am not sponsored. This is my honest opinion. So the server is really good. There's a 0% lag because the server is pretty small server. So basically the server gets around 20 to 40 players daily. I have staff and YouTube rank here. I can ban players and stuff like that. So yeah, if you guys do want to join the server, the IP will be in the screen, also in the description. And there's a link to Rex Network Discord server as well in the description. So anyways, let's end off the video. If you guys haven't subscribed, feel free to subscribe. It will help me a lot. Anyways, let's end off the video. Goodbye.